My name is Victor Yap. I am 85 years old. 3 times I escaped death because God extended my life. So I had 3 heart attacks in 1 week. The first time I had it, I couldn't breathe. I could not talk. I was sweating in pain. 2 days later, I get another one. I really cannot move, cannot talk. Then another 2 days, another one. This was the worst one. So terrible, I thought, that's the end of me. So I said, Lord, please take me home. I'm ready. Suddenly, I hear the voice. He said, you shall not all die, but you shall be changed. In a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, your perishable body must put on imperishable. Then you can ask the question, death, where is your victory? Death, where is your sting? Then the voice said, the sting of death is sin. But Jesus inside said, it is finished. I paid all. Wow, suddenly I became well again. My strength all come back. That's how I'm alive today. And then when I went to the doctor at the hospital, I told him everything. He shook his head. And the doctors looked at each other because they know my case. It's impossible. But inside me, I got a lifeline contact. This one is more important than anything else. You all have the lifeline. If you trust and surrender to the Holy Spirit, every minute of your life is power. No? Even in the worst condition, don't look at your situation. We should not have fear. God did not give us the spirit of fear, but spirit of boldness, spirit of understanding to speak the truth. That's important. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.